Hi everyone, I am Dr. Santosh Kumar Jena. I am a consultant in reproductive medicine at Babisi Pratiksha Fertility Institute, Kolkata. So today we will be talking on the advice for PCOS females. Follow a healthy diet, do regular exercise, consult a gynecologist if you have difficulty in conception, if you are planning for conception, and if you have difficulty in conception, consult a gynecologist or infertility specialist. And fourth most important thing, like after your the family is completed, you should have regular follow up or regular health checkup to find it out if you have sugar, blood pressure and high cholesterol. And one more important aspect, like if you have very irregular periods, like if you have period every 3 months, 4 months or even no period, there you should consult a gynecologist. Every minimum at least 45 to 60 days you should have period, at least in that interval of 45 to 60 days you should consult your doctor if after 2 months to induce period, to have some pill and period. Basically the long duration of no period, like if you don't have period for a long time, there your body estrogen level become higher. So that is very dangerous hormone and it sometimes predisposed to uterine cancer. So that's why you should have period at least every 45 to 60 days. So that's the message for the healthy advice in PCOS. Hope you like the video and it's useful for you. If you have any further queries or any questions, you can contact me via CareClues platform.